A few days ago, actress Payal Ghosh had charged filmmaker Anurag Kashyap, accusing him of sexual misconduct, and had tweeted that he tried to force himself on her. Following this, the actress went to Versova police station to file an FIR to take strict action against the filmmaker. While Anurag Kashyap denied these allegations, calling them baseless, several actresses such as Tapsee Pannu, Kalki Kekla and others backed Anurag Kashyap and showed their support to him. Taking to Twitter, Payal Ghosh wrote that while she gave the interview to a news portal, later she found out that they were seeking permission from Anurag Kashyap. She then wrote that if she was ever found hanging from ceiling, people shouldn't consider it as a suicide. Her tweet reads, "I have given an interview regarding the entire episode on Mr. Kashyap to a renowned portal, and the next thing I get to know that they are seeking permission from Mr. Kashyap himself. India, if I am found hanging from the ceiling, remember this, I didn't commit suicide. They have the narrative ready of depression and medication. Hashtag not going down, hashtag meeting." Meanwhile, Versova police probing the sexual assault complaint by Payal Ghosh against film director Anurag Kashyap will be collecting information before recording the statement of people named in the FIR.